Hey there, let's talk about browsing on an Android TV. A browser is the first thing I missed when I started using an Android TV. I don't get why Google's not making a Chrome that's optimized for TVs. Since it's Android, we can install pretty much any browser we want, but none of them are made for TV and remote, so we will have to do some extra steps to get it working and usable. We are using a remote with only a couple of buttons to navigate, so the browser must have an easy-to-access interface. Also, an ad blocker. Ads can be pretty painful in TV. Most Android browsers need a lot of touching and tapping to get things done. But this one, the Vivaldi browser, is a lot better in that aspect. It's got a desktop-like tab viewer which makes closing and opening tabs a lot easier. It has a basic ad blocker which works great in most cases, but if you want the best ad blocker then you should go with Firefox and use its uBlock extension. But Vivaldi is better in every way except that. So I prefer using Vivaldi, and also have Firefox installed, just in case. To install the browser, you can download them from the link in the description. Using the Share to TV app, send the APK files to your TV. Open and install it with any file manager. I use An Explorer for it. You will have to use a virtual mouse to navigate these browsers. You can either use a virtual mouse that's controlled via remote, or one that's controlled via your smartphone. To get a virtual mouse that's controllable with your TV's remote, you will need to install an app called MATVT. This app allows you to toggle mouse mode in your TV. You can control the cursor with your TV's remote. To install the app, download it from the link in the description, and send it to your TV using the Send Files to TV app. Open and install it with a file manager. Now go to your TV's device preferences. In there, open Accessibility. Go down and select Mouse Toggle Service, and enable it. Then, go to its configurations. Here you can change your cursor size and scroll speed. Go down, and tick this Override Activation Key checkbox. Put 3 as Activation Key, 3 means Home Button. Now, to get into the mouse mode, press and hold the Home Button. Tap Home Button once again for scroll mode. Now you can use your browser or any other apps using a virtual mouse. Pressing and holding the Home Button again will turn off the mouse mode. Due to some Android limitations, you may have to turn on the accessibility again when you power off the TV. An alternative to this method is using your phone as a mouse, through Bluetooth. For this, install the app called Bluetooth Keyboard and Mouse on your phone. Connect your phone to your TV with Bluetooth, and open the app. Here you have a trackpad for controlling the virtual mouse, and you can use your phone's keyboard for your TV. You can even make custom keys. Using this app, you can navigate your TV even easier, but most of the time when I'm using my TV, my phone would be charging and I use the mouse toggle mode instead. And that's it, now you have got an easy-to-use, user-friendly browser with a mouse for surfing the web on your TV. Subscribe and stay tuned for more of these awesome TV-related videos. Like and show some love if you enjoyed. See ya!